or no. You never get 2s last it. You can check. You never get 2s last it. Similarly, where do we get 3s last it? Check. Where do you get 3s last it? 3 also you will not get. Yes or no? So you will not get 3 also as last digit whenever you are trying to calculate perfect square of a number. Okay? Next, if you observe here, when do we get 4 as a last digit? Observe here, 4 you are getting last digit at 2. Yes? Similarly, 4 you are getting last digit at 8 also. So 4 last digit you are getting at 2, 4 last digit you are getting at 8. Similarly, here also you will get 4 last digit 12, 18, even here if you observe 22, 28, you are going to get 4 as last digit. Okay? Next, 5 as last digit. 5 as last digit, you will get it only 5. 5 as last digit, you will get it only 5. Is it clear? Next, 6 as last digit. 6 last digit, you are going to get at 4. And 6 last digit, you are going to get at 6 also. Okay? 6, you are going to have two possibilities. 6 last digit, you will get at 4. 6 last digit, you will get at 6 also. Next, 7 last digit. You will not get 7 last digit. Yes or no? If you want, you can check. You will not get 7 last digit. Similarly, 8 also. You will not get 8 last digit. Check. If you want, you can check. You will not get 8 last digit. 9 you will get. Where do you get 9? 9 you are getting last digit at 3. Yes? Similarly, if you observe, 9 you are getting last digit at 7. Yes or no? 9 you are going to get at 3, 7. So, this is the important format you have to observe. So, whenever you